I can never understand women. Now take my wife, please. As you get older, you need less sleep because you dream more. One night I dreamt of Marilyn Monroe and my wife had a fight over me and my wife won. Now the funny thing is, my wife looks like the closest thing to Marilyn Monroe. She looks like Arthur Miller. Marilyn Monroe, you take away your long blonde hair, what do you got? The sexiest bald-headed woman in the world. You know, you and your fella's been married for 31 years and I'm still in love with the same woman. My wife ever finds out, she'd kill me. Now you take my wife, please. My wife has a nice, even disposition, miserable all the time. Talks all day, yappity, yappity. Had her on the beach in Miami, she got home, her tongue was sunburned. We have our little fights. We had a fight last week, nothing much, two police cars. My wife went to the beauty parlor, she got a mud pack. For 2 days, she looked nice. Then the mud fell off. She pushed that mud on her face before going to bed at night. I said, good night, swamp. She spends a fortune on cold creams and oil, puts them all over the body. I went to grab her, she slid out of bed. Now she's on a diet, coconuts and bananas. She hasn't lost any weight, but can she climb a tree? One thing I will say, she's very neat around the house. If I throw ashes down, she's right there to pick them up. I throw my clothes down, she hangs them up immediately. I got at 3 o'clock the other morning, go to the kitchen to get a glass of orange juice. I came back and found a bed made. You got to compromise when you're married. My wife wanted a fur coat, I wanted an automobile. We compromise. I bought her a fur coat, we keep in the garage. I bought her a mink outfit, a rifle and a trap. She likes her little foreign cars. I bought 2, 1 for each foot. They're getting smaller. I was hit by one. I had to go to a hospital, have it removed. 3 weeks ago, she learned how to drive it. Last week, she learned how to aim it. Well, I came home last week by accident. There is the car in the dining room. I said to my wife, how did you get the car in there? She said, it was easy. Made a left turn when I came out the kitchen. Went for a ride. She went through a red light. I said, didn't you see that red light? She said, so what? You see one, you seen them all. I let her drive along. She put her hand out right, then left, and she erased it. I said, what kind of signals are those? She said, I want to go right, then I want to get left. I changed my mind. I rubbed it out. One day she drove up the side of a building. There was another woman driver coming down.